Well, today I'm dealing with the firewood. So first I gotta make a new pellet. Okay, I need to cut the upward posts at 175 centimeters and then two of the top boards 125 centimeters, and then I'm gonna do the diagonal from whatever is left and will fit. So I made this sun cover from old bed sheet, so it works fine, and I attached it to the trailer. I can move it around, and as the sun moves, I can move my shade. Well, I bent the blade on the wood splitter, so I'm gonna try to get this piece off.